run down, and I mean run down. Not even sure that he touched the puck as Jason Smith gets him, and now the Blues go after Jason Smith, the veteran. Scott Mellanby, and not a bad idea. Mellanby having his way with Smith as the helmets go off, and the crowd on their feet here early, just 90 seconds into this game. Tkachuk has scored at a minute three, unassisted his 28th, and now Mellanby says, I've scored also. And I'm kind of curious to see that original hit on Dimitra.
Kenny, this is one of the reasons why this team is going to be so dangerous when the playoff time comes around. This is a team that sticks together. Mellanby just showed what it's all about. In fact, Tkachuk had the first hit after the hit was made, and then after, you see right here, watch this. There's the hit by Smith. Now watch Tkachuk come in. He's going to hit Smith first, and then Mellanby goes right after him right after this, and Mellanby proves the point, say, you don't run over Pavel Dimitra. This is our center iceman, so both Tkachuk and Mellanby got into the fray of things to prove a point, and a team that sticks together like this, Kenny, doesn't get beat, especially in a best-of-seven series. And you can see Mellanby with some bruised knuckles there, but it was well worth it, and he really sent a message to the Edmonton Oilers.